फ्रेंड्स टुडे आर द विनिंग डे फॉर फॉर द अनएम्प्लॉयड यूथ नॉट ऑन अनएम्प्लॉयड यूथ बट एंटायर इंडिया आर भाषणबाज पीएम आर जुमलेबाज पीएम हु इज बिफोरिंग दिस कंट्री फॉर द लास्ट सिक्स ईयर इज डिफीटेड बाय दिस इज बाय आवर यूथ टुडेज ट्रेंड ऑफ इंडिया अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट यूथ इज ट्रेंडिंग नंबर वन सेकेंड बेरोजगारी दिवस इन हिंदी बोथ आर ट्रेंडिंग नंबर वन कंबाइंड ट्रैफिक ऑफ अराउंड 25 लैक्स पीपल 2.5 मिलियन पीपल हैव रिजेक्टेड मिस्टर मोदी मोदी BJP also started his Modi's birthday's campaign on Twitter, but just only combined traffic of only just 5 lakhs people. So it's a big win. It's a fourth loss of BJP, RSS, Man Ki Baat, defeated by 1 lakh to 10 lakhs youth. 5th September, defeated by youth, BJP's. For 2 lakhs to 15 lakhs. Third one, on 9th September, youth defeated BJP, RSS, Modi, with around 15 to 20 lakhs traffic, 15 lakhs traffic. Now today, record has broken. It is a number one trending on Twitter. A big serious alarming situation for BJP. Now BJP will start his its biggest hate campaign and start indulge our soldiers in the name of China war. Right from the beginning of the 6 years, this Modi government hasn't done nothing for this country, just destroying economy, just destroying people's purchasing power, just destroying education, everything, health education, everything, destroying public sector, who's the backbone of this country. For the last 6 months, these public sector government employees are working for this country, for fighting this corona. This Modi is promoting private sector. He want to hand over this entire country to these two, three businessmen, Ambani and Dani. Now time has started. It's a reverse counting has started for this BJP government. Every time BJP RSS will having any festival or any celebration, any speech and like that, youth will give him a befuddling reply on Twitter. This government can stop the public's voice even in parliament's MPs. On in roads by their police to beat them, but they can't beat youth's voice on social media, Twitter, WhatsApp, YouTube, Facebook, all have been control of which was control of BJP. Now youth have started befitting reply to this RSS, BJP, IT cell and all this BJP gimmicks. It's a victory day for youth in Prayagraj, in entire UP and many parts of the country. Youth come on the roads and starting fighting. It's a strong voice of youth that now Modi has started mourning about that, like that how now Modi days are gone. BJP will start how to tackle this situation. They can befool public, they can stop the voice of public, but can't stop the social media. It's a victory day, a congratulation to the youth of this country, who is the main opposition for this country. Youth doesn't have any trust or any vote or any support like from opposition, but they will started giving a befitting reply to this BJP for the last 6 years, this exploitation rule, demonetization, GST, NPS of banking have destroyed this economy, India's economy. Entire world is recovering from Corona, and India is becoming number one, going to be number one within next 3-4 weeks. Will surpass America in next 4 weeks. Every day around 98,000 cases of Corona registering. So, it's a victory day for youth, not only for unemployment, for entire problems of this country. If you like my video, share my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.